So my navigator is taking us through old downtown Natchez on this rainy, rainy day. We decided not to stay at the visitor center. We're going to move on to Rocky Springs Campground and see what's happening there. Welcome everyone to the beginning of a rainy Sunday on the Natchez Trace Parkway. Come along with us, enjoy. We'll stop and start along the way and we'll try to find a couple of campgrounds. Welcome to the rainy first stop, along the Natchez Trace Parkway. Good morning, Calla’Ventures, from a very chilly Rocky Springs campground. We are leaving this morning, headed to Jeff Busby. See if we can find a spot there for a couple of days. Continuing to travel north on the Natchez Trace Parkway. Just informed that it is the Ross Barnett Reservoir. Not sure what caused all the damage, but there is a lot of it. Short pit stop at Holly Hill Rest Area. Now we are moving on down the Natchez Trace Parkway. Time for a little walkabout at, what's the name of this place? My tour guide just informed me that the name of this place is French Camp. There's my beautiful tour guide right there. There's also my beautiful bride. Home.
French Camp Post Office, 1848 to 1964. Side of the road, we're driving down the Natchez Trace Parkway and spotted this. Decided, hey, let's stop and take a look. It's a Camp Academy Historic District blacksmith shop. Tail in Tennessee, finishing up the Natchez Trace Parkway. Heading for Tupelo. Mile marker 200 on the Natchez Trace Parkway. 200 miles, baby. How do you feel about that? Location to have something deep fried on a stick that was really good. We are back on the trace. Decided to do a 2 mile stretch on the old trace road. We'll be right back.
This was going to be our third stop for the week, but we were told at the Natchez Visitor Center in Mississippi that the campgrounds were closed. Partially paved, she says. More boony stomping in Moby.
Natchez Trace.
The old Trace, Natchez Trace. I'm just gonna get us back here somewhere. But I'm okay with it. Navigates me down through cornfields, back roads. Natchez Trace with rain. It appears we may end the Natchez Trace with rain. What? It's over, and we are now somewhere on the outskirts of Nashville trying to find our way.